Welcome to Daily News Update. I'm Lance Corporal Sydney Pershwitz, and these are your headlines from around the fleet. USS Ronald Reagan left San Diego May 28th on a deployment to the 5th and 7th Fleet areas of responsibility. The ship joins USS Chancellorville, Decatur, Howard, Gridley, and Thatch. This is the fourth deployment in 4 years for Ronald Reagan, the flagship of Carrier Strike Group 7. Chief of Naval Operations Admiral Gary Ruffhead named CNO Shore Activities Sailor of the Year in a ceremony at the Pentagon May 29th. Hospital Corpsman First Class James Nicholson is the winner. He will be meritoriously advanced to Chief Petty Officer and receive a Navy Marine Corps Commendation Medal in July. Read the complete story at Navy.mil. The Secretary of the Navy Environmental Awards and Chief of Naval Operations Environmental Awards were held May 28th at the Navy Memorial. One winner says he has plans to continue the good work.
We will continue building on our initiatives that we have created so far and also come up with the new initiatives to enhance our good relationship with the host nations in Bahrain and around the Arabian Gulf.
Each ceremony presented awards to installations, teams, or individuals for their environmental efforts and accomplishments. Soon, sailors will no longer be able to take courses from the Catalog of Business and Information Technology. Funding for the Navy Knowledge Online catalog will end after this year. No new enrollments will be accepted after September 15th, and all active enrollments must be completed by September 30th. For more information, read NAVADMIN 154/09. For the Defense Media Activity Anacostia, I'm Lance Corporal Sydney Pershwitz.